We're going to take you out to the ball game this morning because the one and only Dan Kopf is here with the Chattanooga Lookouts, getting us ready for some summertime fun ahead of the 4th of July.
Yes.
Good to see you.
Good morning. How are you doing?
I am fine. Thank you. I'll tell you something that I have learned in talking to you this morning. I've just been eavesdropping a little bit with Dan. I know that the 4th of July game, you're kind of stretching out the fun.
Yes.
Fireworks, always a part of that.
Yes, always.
Y'all have incorporated fireworks into a lot of your games now, haven't you?
Yeah, I mean, everyone loves fireworks. It's just so much fun. We do them every single Friday home game. And of course, with 4th of July, we're going to do it on that Thursday as well. So it's going to be so fun. Back-to-back days with fireworks.
I was talking about you behind your back.
Uh-oh.
Twice.
It's never good.
In the last few weeks, because part of going to the Lookouts game, it's all about community.
Yeah.
So, of course, you run into friends and you're rooting on the home team and all that. But so often your games are intended as give backs.
Yeah.
So you've recently done the strikeout epilepsy.
Yeah.
How did that go?
Oh, that was great. Yep. That was amazing. It's really fun. You know, we partner with the local Epilepsy Foundation of Southeast Tennessee. They just do such a great job.
Mm-hmm.
Erlanger did a strikeout stroke night as well. There's just so many little things that we do. One of the big things this year has been the Chattanooga Wreckers. We're playing as a Chattanooga Wreckers all year long, six games, so we've already played a couple, and we have a couple more coming up. But thanks to Miller Industries, we're partnering with the International Towing Museum, and we're doing a lot to give back to that community and really promoting Slow Down, Move Over and some other really cool things.
Okay, so are you politely correcting me on the air? And so for some of these games, you're not calling yourself the Chattanooga Lookouts, you're calling yourself the Chattanooga Wreckers?
Yeah, only for six. So
we're playing
six games as the Chattanooga Wreckers.
That's fun.
Brand new hats, jerseys, everything. We've got one coming up later in August as well, mm-hmm. on used car night, thanks to TVSCU.
Oh yeah, that's always a huge draw.
Always fun.
So we'll talk about the 4th of July, but you want to go to the roster and really see when you're going to be home, because there's always some reason to take you out to the park.
Always something. It's baseball, it's fun, it's fireworks.
Talk about your players. They pour their heart and soul into these games night after night, afternoon after afternoon, right?
Yep.
Do you have many returning players this year, or is it a new team?
No, we have a lot of guys who've been here for 2-3 years. You know, some of these guys actually chose to be in Chattanooga this year because they love Chattanooga so much. It's such a great city. You know, they get to play in all over the United States. We have teams in Dayton and Louisville, but Chattanooga is just a different city that they really enjoy.
Did you ever see the movie Bull Durham?
Yes. Yeah.
Do you feel like that sometimes, where you wish that the people in the stands could see what you get to see?
Yeah.
Are there superstitions, I wonder, that some of those guys have that brings them victory on the field?
There are. You know, we went through a little bit of a losing streak, and some of the guys talked about, you know, doing some rituals to kind of...
Yeah. Don't wash their socks.
Yeah, get back on the winning side.
Yeah. Well, let's do talk about the 4th of July.
Yeah.
It falls on a Thursday this year.
Yeah.
So you're extending
really
the games.
Yeah, so 4th, 5th, and 6th. We have a little three-game stretch, and we're going to have fireworks on the 4th and fireworks on the 5th. And then the 6th, we're going to give away a bobblehead of one of our former players, Ellie De La Cruz, thanks to Great Clips.
Very nice.
Yes.
Can people just get their tickets at the gate? No need to get them ahead of time?
I would get them ahead of time.
Really?
You know, 4th of July is just always such a big day. You know, we're one of the only fireworks shows in town. Mm-hmm. So get your tickets as soon as you can for that weekend.
Okay, let's talk about this weekend, because you have something big planned this weekend too.
Yeah, we have something really fun that we've done for a couple of years already now. Negro League Appreciation Weekend. So we were the Chattanooga Choo Choos, was one of our Negro League teams here in town. And we just like to celebrate that. So we're going to play as the Chattanooga Choo Choos on Friday and Saturday, thanks to the Bessie Smith Cultural Center. And Friday will be fireworks. Saturday, we're going to give away to the first 1,000 fans a Choo Choos jersey lunchbox, which
nice.
Is really neat.
And you're then some of the players are
going to
be there.
You're going to get to meet a couple of the former Negro League players. There's going to be hopefully four of them. And they just love it so much. We do a little pregame ceremony and everything. And just the joy they have telling their stories and signing autographs.
Yeah, it's a very proud thing for them. And
yes.
So it's a bit of Chattanooga history combined with a lot of Chattanooga support. So get your tickets for the Lookouts game, or the Wreckers game, or the Choo Choo's game.
Yes, all the games.
Who knows who they're going to be. They're going to be the winning team, because you're going to be there. So there's the website for you to go. Again, there's the Negro League Appreciation Weekend this weekend. They're playing the Montgomery Biscuits. June 14th and 15th, ChattanoogaLookouts.com, and then the fireworks will be the 4th of July, the 5th of July.
Yes, and then every Friday.
Every Friday moving forward.
Yep.
Thanks, Dan. Experience.